Hey guys, I've been having a problem understanding some of these, very unusual murder charges that, you know, we always hear about. For some odd reason that Christians believe that, that a unborn child is a living being. You know, I've always have had a hard time understanding that little thing. I mean, in order, this is something I learned from an anime many, many years ago. In order to kill something, it needs to be born. But yet, so destroying a unborn child is killing. I mean, I have always had a hard time understanding what these damn Christians are, who are always fucking up our way of life. I mean, if life means something that is born and actually lived after being born, and yet dying means that it's something that died, or killing, killing means something that means that killing something, destroying something that is a living being. I mean, I've always had a hard time understanding some of these laws. I mean, like, you know, I have never been a big fan of Christians. I mean, they have always been the ones to fuck up this country even more. They're saying, oh, we're doing God's work. I mean, screw God. This is not about God. It's about having some of the most ridiculous meanings of a law, and yet you're being charged with murder of the unborn. I mean, I bet this was, you know, I bet most of these pro-lifers are the ones behind this law, but that law that was, I mean, I'm having a hard time understanding these damn Christians' views of life. They believe life begins at conception. I may not understand the Christians, but these guys are so fucked up. I mean, I have always been a bit cautious what I say about abortion rights, but yet, this is not an abortion issue. This is about an official meaning of death or killing life. I just don't know what to think. See you guys, and hopefully see you around soon.